This drill is simple to do and helps you work on a few key aspects for fast breaststroke. An added benefit of using the snorkel is that you don't have to hear your coach, or your swimmers in my case, while they yell or complain. Why do it? Being able to focus so intently on a couple specific points while building strength, endurance, and timing is a great thing. We only wish all drills this simple carried so many opportunities for real work. How to do it? Put on your snorkel, pole boy, paddles, goggles, and suit, and not necessarily in that order. Start pulling breaststroke and do your best to stay stable. Try not to bob your head and simply allow the feet to flow or follow. Your first focus point is how are you pulling? Do you push your hands out at the beginning of the pull, which will eventually cause the insides of your shoulders to hurt? Or are you allowing your hands to sweep out and pull back to move you forward? Focus on making that connection to draw yourself forward, then spin your hands back out in front and grab another pull. Your second focus point is when you breathe and release your breath. Listen to your breath. Just as in lifting weights, you should be exhaling during the pull back you worked in the previous step. Exhale during the exertion. You should then be inhaling during the in sweep of your hands, just as you will when you're swimming. How to do it really well, the fine points. There is no gliding in this type of pulling. This is the type of drill that mostly turns into a distance sprint. Keep moving quickly, directly forward, and do flip turns so you never have to worry about picking your head up and out, except to grab a peek at the clock to make sure you're holding a great pace.